My brief to the designers was to come up with a kitchen that would be uncluttered, that would have a zen feel to it, so that I would be able to relax and focus on what I'm doing, not necessarily be searching for the mustard or something else because the drawers are so chockers.